William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
W.O., we can go now.
Reading there earlier. Ed. He has keys.
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Now get the fuck out. I need a nap.
have you so close? Your simian shadows overspell their thinkings.
For the concrete sample? I've seen some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
A circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Ich verstehe das nicht.
Are you okay down there?
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
All right, Klaus. Get to work. This assessment is not going to perform itself.
Es liegt ein Haus in Neu-Berlin, man nennt es Haus Abendrot.
Fitch.
Howdy, cowboy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son?
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Check on Max. See if he's okay.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Chatty?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot Yishu documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Über concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishuv.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man, chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
So what is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovic?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Bitte! Bitte, gute Frau! Sie liegt im Sterben!
Schwerarbeiter aus, bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Leg den rechten Arm in die Maschine.
Now, count to four. Inhale.
First day is tough, my friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nymir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, my Itunderlek. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? Do you need a rector uniform?
Whoever damned!
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade uniforms, Medio. But do you need to distract the guards first?
I see.
They can never see the guards were crazy, but good trick if you want the guards off your back.
God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir unten ein paar Mechaniker.
Ja, die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Warum denn nicht? Aufgemerkt, Gefeine! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
East to west.
You have you seen my daughter?
Seth Roth?
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle and physique, what for combat?
You Seth Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Seth Roth?
You doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichin.
Fuck your oath. People are dying. The Resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
Guten Abend, Your Highness.
Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, with this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, all its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different block, Block 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into Block 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Du könntest dich in mein Haus schleichen, was? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Thank you.
For the security systems.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Wow, Shimshin. What is your name, Igor?
Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz, yes, Blazkowicz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Be'etzlacha, Engle.
What's that?
That's good luck.
can smell her perfume. Merkwürdig.
Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Na nein, noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Aus einem Abzeichen zu urteilen, ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Auftrag gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant. Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes. Nee.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Steal a vehicle and crash through the gate. Let's go. Inside the garage and open the gates!
Blaskovich! I will give up here and open the gate!
Underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blaskovich.
Doubt you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. The technology developed at Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. The Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
The safekeeper is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Tirchud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out there, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm? Oh! Sehr gut, sehr gut.
Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural. We believe in God.
You still got it, old man.
Equations. And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
What do you want, Blazkowicz?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming.
The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and you should find the welder somewhere down in the water somewhere.
Thank you.
Set locate any part he might need, okay?
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
You're on.
Bombe explodiert. Vor einer Woche war alles ruhig. Was ist nun los? Warum sorgen wir dafür, dass hier nichts mehr ist? In der
lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set to repair that thing on the table.
Oh, Yishar Koach, Shimshon, Yishar Koach. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city, and deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskowitz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
As a kid, the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire. Like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me. A few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
Thank you.
now. It's been out of commission for a long time. But some machinery might still be manually operable. Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. Mechanism to fill the basin with water. It will have to be all the way to the top for you to swim across.
Thank you. age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch. But it wasn't as deep as this.
Thank you. ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja, ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo.
Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Stop! ihr auf der Brücke. Konterminierungskorps, bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Ihr bleibt komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!